In this video, I'm going to tell you the complete steps to receive money on PayPal. So don't skip any part. Okay. Step number 1. Share your PayPal email address with the sender. Then only the sender able to send you the money through PayPal. Step number 2. Make sure you verified your bank account on PayPal. If you didn't verify your bank account, on your PC or mobile, open any browser. Don't use the PayPal app. You can't do that on app. And type PayPal. For your convenience, I will leave the official PayPal website link in the description. Make use of that. And open this. Then enter your login details. Yeah. Now click these 3 lines. Then account settings. Then open money, banks and cards. Yeah, here you can see your added bank accounts details. For me, it shows 2 bank accounts. Second one already verified. First one was unverified. So I need to verify this first one because I want to receive money on this bank account. To verify your bank account, just tap edit. Yeah, now PayPal send it to small deposits on the first bank account. You will receive this small amount on your bank account like this. You just need to enter the 2 small amounts on this page. Now click confirm bank. Yeah, here enter the amount you received as it is. Then click confirm. Yes, now you successfully verified your bank account. Now to turn on automatic withdrawal, just tap update under automatic. Here choose the bank account you want to receive money automatically. Like I said, I choose first one. Then tap save. Yeah, now you will activated automatic transfer of funds. Step number 3. Upload your photo ID. This is the important step. Even the sender already sent the money to your PayPal account, you will see the received money on PayPal, but you can't withdraw to your bank account. It will be on hold like this. So to withdraw money to your bank account, you need to upload your identity proof. For me, I upload tax collection ID, I mean PAN or TAN card. To do that, just go to PayPal homepage on any browser. Then click these 3 horizontal lines. Then click on Help. Now tap on Resolution Center. Then click Go to Account Limitations. Scroll down, then tap Resolve. Here choose the document type. I choose PAN card. Then tap Add a file. Then upload the captured ID proof. Now I rotate the screen orientation because I can't click on the Submit button. Yeah, now tap Submit. Yes, now you successfully submitted your identity. After this, they will review our submitted document. Once document was clear, they will transfer our received PayPal money to the bank. For me, the review process takes 3 days. On first time only, we need to upload documents and this little bit delay. After this, they will automatically transfer our fund to the bank account at the end of the day. Yeah, that's it. I hope this video really helps you. If you feel it helps, subscribe and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.